Roll on highway, roll on along, roll on daddy till you get back home. Roll on family, roll on crew, roll on mama like I ask you to do.
Drivers and dreamers, welcome to another episode of Trucking with Bones. And as usual, I'm watching, she's working. I kind of like this arrangement. But we get questions about how we eat on the road. And pretty much it's like anybody else. We put food on a plate, pick up a fork, you know, put the fork in the mouth, chew the food, swallow, so on and so forth. But we'll get a little more detailed. I have here proof that I am quite the chef. This, what are you laughing at? Okay, back to my chefery. This is a baked potato, or at least somewhere under all that stuff is a baked potato. Cooked in the microwave, which is right there. And on top of this baked potato, there is cheddar cheese, avocado, purple onion, some fake chicken. Yeah, that's right, fake chicken. I'm a vegetarian. Sorry, guys. Some salt, pepper, a little barbecue sauce, and a little bit of hot sauce. And over there on the side is some cottage cheese. I know I'm weird, but hey, y'all aren't the ones having to eat it. So anyway, just thought we'd share that. Keep the greasy side down, drivers.
Hello, drivers and dreamers. Welcome to another episode of Trucking with Bones. We are in Oregon. We are about to run the Cabbage. Cabbage is a relatively famous long, steep mountain with, I think, three runaway truck ramps, which we hope to avoid. Cabbage was so named because there used to be a cabbage farm at the top of the hill. I know because I looked it up. Google is awesome. Signs. We're 2.5 miles from our first runaway truck ramp, or truck escape ramp as they call it up there. And you can start to see out of that pickup those mountains on the far horizon. That's actually down in the valley. Thank you. second stage jQuery. Gives two levels of compression breaking. Our first really good view of the valley up there. Thank you. trip down the Cabbage behind the steering wheel. As always, keep the brakes side down.
Roll on high.